Sonic Spinball next. Okay, cool. It does have like a Synaspis or anything like that. So let's start it. Lot of crazy controls that you saw there. I'm gonna figure it out on my own because I want to do it that way. I like that. Sonic the Hedgehog Spinball. Let's start. Let's not even look at the options. Let's just start. Toxic Caves. It's like a pinball game. Wait, I don't know the controls. Should I look that up? Okay, A is the left. A is the. Okay, B is the left bumper and A is the right bumper. So I'm just trying to see here. Okay, that makes sense. Nope, didn't do that right. About it. It's been a long time since I've actually played a pinball game, you know? Racking up the points though, nice. Here we go, nice. Here we go, awesome. Shoot. I hate when like the pinball drops right in the middle of the two flippers, so like you can't. Well, okay, Sonic died. Sorry, Sonic. 400,000, 497,000, like 500 points right there. Wow. Like the concept here, though. Okay, wow. Too bad. Well, that one sucked. That round sucks so bad. I didn't get any points really. Maybe for starting the pinball machine, but that's about it. Okay, we can just put them both like that crazy, so you don't have to. Come on, Sonic, 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 Sonic. Here we go, nice. And this game. This game is, you know, hard to get used to. Especially if you don't know the flipper controls. Oops. Wanna get high up there though. Come on, Sonic. Here we go, nice. I'm just gonna do that. Why they're not even the control stick. This control stick is at the beginning, really. Except for when you're trying to get Sonic back on the. Nice. Oh wow, we got Chaos Emerald, I think. One bag? What the heck? We got up a million points now. I almost have 2 million. Nice. Bonus 200,000 points. Nice. Yep, of course. So we get over 2 million points, but we get a game over. Awesome. Yeah, we got well over 2 million. It's awesome. Music here. Wow. So not bad, except for that second round where I didn't get any points that sucked. Show that one more time. Let's see the options real quick. Just out of curiosity. Mode. 1P. Okay, that's how you make it 1 player, 2 player. Nice. Speed. Let's make it fast. Music on. Where you left. See all. Ah, that's fine. So I've never actually played Sonic Spinball, even when I had this disc of Sonic Mega Collection. So this is like really new to me, or brand new to me, really. Well, not brand new to me, because I already did around and stuff, but yeah, it's pretty cool. Oh wait, there's another section where you could like, it's toxic. I didn't know that. Thanks for telling me that game, no, I'm just kidding. I should have known. I should have known all along. Remember the pinball game for Windows XP? It was like this cool space pinball game. That was good. Almost died there. Oh, come on! And then Sonic actually died there, dang it. Let's see if I can beat 2,200,000 plus that I had last time. So far, I'm not doing so hot though. This is pretty cool. There we go, nice. Nope, of course not. Okay, cool. This is working out pretty well. At least in my eyes. Excellent, thanks. It's awesome. Awesome, we're rocking it. We come getting the hang of this thing. Okay, there's another area, so that's awesome. Nope, of course not. Okay, I was able to save myself. I saved Sonic there for a second. Awesome. I think I already beat my high score from last time. No, I failed. I mistimed that flipper. The left flipper right there, actually. Yeah, 2,657,500. Wow. So, yeah. Apparently, I played three other times, so I got 1,575,000. Maybe that's just default ones for the high score. So yeah, that's awesome. I'm gonna Sega again. So that's a pretty fun game, but the graphics are fine, I guess. But yeah, you just have to get used to the controls, I guess, for the flippers especially. His little cutscene, nice. It's gonna turn out to be Super Sonic. Nope, I guess not. And that's where that section explains where he gets washed up every time. And he actually becomes a pinball game. It's cool. Let's exit this, I guess. Are you sure? Yes.